baby, your dada loves you. And I'm always gonna be here for you, no matter what happens. You're all I got in this world. I'd never give you up for nothing. Nobody in this world is ever gonna keep you from me. I love you. Come on, hey, we're going to the beach. Grab a couple of toys and let Dada strap you in the car seat. Where's Mama? She's taking a little nap in the trunk. Oh, that smell. Dada must have run over a skunk. Now, I know what you're thinking. It's kind of late to go swimming, but you know your Mama. She's one of those type of women. Do crazy things, and if she don't get her way, she'll throw a fit. Don't play with Dada's toy knife, honey, let go of it. And don't look so upset, why you acting bashful? Don't you want to help Dada build a sandcastle? And Mama said she wants to show you how far she can float. Don't worry about that little boo-boo on her throat. It's just a little scratch. Don't hurt. Her was eating dinner while you were sleeping. Spilled ketchup on her shirt. Mama's messy, isn't she? We'll let her wash off in the water. Me and you can play by ourselves, can't we? Called prison and a place called jail. And Dada's probably on his way to all of them except one. Cause Mama's got a new husband and a stepson. And you don't want a brother, do you? Maybe when you're old enough to understand a little better, I'll explain it to you. But for now, we'll just say Mama was real, real bad. She was being mean to Dad and made him real, real mad. I still feel sad that I put her on timeout. Sit back in your chair, honey. Quit trying to climb out. I told you it's okay, hey, hey. You wanna papa take a night-night and a goo-goo gaga or make goo-goo gaga? Dad'll change your day. Clean the baby up so her can take a 90-90. Your dad'll wake her up as soon as we get to the water. 97, Bonnie and Clyde, me and my daughter, me and my daughter. Bye-bye, tell mommy you love her.